Mr. Bodine.
Speak, Dickie boy.
So, what do you do for boredom?
I never had the problem.
Bullshit. You've got the most boring life a man ever lived.
You'll grow into it, trust me.
Yeah. 3-pointer! See that?
Mm-hmm.
Call the Pistons. Signed a kid for $5 million.
It could happen.
Yeah, and I'd still be pulling down 26.5 a year.
And worth every goddamn cent. Right?
Right.
What color was his t-shirt?
Who?
Kid who made the basket.
White. How the hell would I know?
You wouldn't know, because you've got no eye for detail.
Well, I think I do, and it's important.
It's always important. Everything you see, every minute of the day. But you don't see nothing, because you're bored. Lamar, the kid wasn't wearing a shirt. You're an okay cop, but these are keeping you from being a good cop.
Then why'd you partner with me? I mean, you had a choice.
I keep hoping you might surprise me someday.
Well, one day I might.
Don't strain yourself. I might be incapable of surprise. Could be in this lifetime I'm all surprised out.